factoría.
Puerto Rico, I believe it is. So I'm trying to learn more and as much as I can, as quickly as I can, because this will affect a lot of.
Live on the air. I know you typically don't listen to my show because you're trying to get ready for your own mic, but typically what I do with this is, first of all, I describe the quandary that I find myself in, and I think you find yourself in also. You come across information like this from reliable sources who don't know each other. If it's true and we don't report it, then we could be directly responsible for a lot of lives being lost. If it's not true and we report it, well, then we get make up the face and life goes on. When I'm doing a mic, encouraging people look at these dates as an opportunity for a training.
So, all right. Want to see two sons? There you are. Two sons. For you. You're such a man to pull that off, it's just so amazing. Why not? What if a girl wanted like three sons? Could you give me like three sons? I just gave you two. Well, I'd like to have three, and I was like, you know, I'm not like asking for more. If you want, give me two. So like, you know, if you're really something special, you give me like three or something. You know? Alright, I'll try one. So, alright. Want to see two sons? There you are. Two sons. For you. You're such a man to pull that off. It's just so amazing. I know. But what if a girl wanted like three sons? Could you give me like three sons? I just gave you two. Well, I'd like to have three, and I was like, you know, I'm not like an asking for more. If you want, give me two. So, like, you know, if you're really something special, you give me like three or something. All right, I'll try.